of a
statement
country?
For a country. No, I'm not, but I didn't start the argument about a fucking
power
country.
Of a country.
I'm not a retard. I was arguing
you're
about us.
You're legitimately retarded.
You're legitimately retarded. Even though you're the one who thinks you're a fucking country.
I'm a country.
You're stupid, aren't you? You're a bit stupid.
Okay.
You're
when
taking
did I say I'm a country?
Your country
when?
You,
no,
you
no,
kept
no,
on
no.
referring
shut the fuck up.
Your
shut the
country
fuck up.
As if it's
my
your country.
Country. Yes, where
that,
I reside.
That's what you're
like
to,
Britain
that's...
is your country.
It's not
dipshit.
My country. I'm inherited Metaphonic. By Britain. I am not Britain. This is not my country.
You live.
You was
in
born there, dumbass.
Britain.
Yes.
You
so
are
that
from
I live
Britain.
There.
That
I am not
is the
Britain.
Country in which you reside.
I am British,
reside.
Not
that
a Britain.
That is your country.
I yes, but it is not my country personally,
oh,
is it?
Oh, kid.
Like
no,
you were
no,
referring
no,
to
no,
it as
no, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
No.
You just agreed. You just said yes.
Why should I?
You just said yes.
Why should
that the conversation's over after that. You said yes.
Not really.
Exactly. Yes, you
it's
said
not really
yes.
A conversation, is it?
This dude really are
no.
Fucking arguing. I swear to God.
Mainly
you
babbling on
what grade
and saying
you
what grade am I in? I mean year 9.
Like, did this nigga just say year 9? This nigga lame. I bet you have
yeah,
no
they,
friends, nigga.
They,
I bet
they,
all
they
your friends
are
punk
there. They have a different wording for it there. They don't go by grades, they go by years.
Oh. You lame. I don't like
shut the
schools.
Fuck up.
Come on, now.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay. I think we'll wrap this up.
Okay.
Metal, I think I've stated my point. Can you kick this fucktard out of the party?
Please. Because he's a cone.
Thank you.
He's a shaggy ass nigga, bro. We eat a spoon, nigga.
Duck Todd.
Stop using a voice.